James Hunt fought for the world championship title until the end of the 1976 Japanese GP. To win, he had to gain two positions in the last four laps. He eventually accomplished this but was unaware of it. This led to Hunt initially shouting at his team about a slow pit stop before they could tell him that he had become the world champion.